To remove the module with the climate controls from the dashboard of this Audi A4, we simply take a hook tool like this and we hook it into the hole on the bottom left underneath. You can feel there's a large hole, you can fit your finger into it. So we're going to hook that in and give it a gentle pull. This releases one side and we can then pull it with our hands to unclip it. There are four clips underneath the back of the module that hold it into the dash. To put it back in, simply push it in till it clicks.